You look very, very familiar to me. Had we met before? That is correct. You are my makeup client. What am I doing here? What are you doing here? This is a very, very nice establishment. Well, as you know, we have struck hard times here, so I have a family to support. I know you don't know much about it, but this is my side job. Very, very small world. But what are you doing here? An appointment? No, you do not. I swear, I have to check my calendar to make sure today is not April Fool's. But alas, it is not April, and I am no fool, so let me check the scheduling book. I just got in from lunch, so please be patient with me. I do not want you to smell my lunch on my breath. I've had really great lunch. Right here that someone has an appointment in the next 5 minutes, and if I recall your name correctly, this is your name in this book for the next appointment, which is still playing a lot of games on my brain. Hang on, let me pull it up on my computer. Could you spell your name for me? Okay, and just please confirm the date and the time that you were supposed to meet with my boss today. Okay, and can I also have, reason for your appointment? Like, what is it that you are coming to see her for? Okay. Have you traveled to a foreign country, or have you been exposed to any sicknesses in the past 14 days? Okay. This last question is going to be just a little bit off of the subject, but what perfume is that you are wearing? It smells very, very bad. I cannot have you go and speak to my boss smelling like garlic and notes of cedar wood. Yes, you smell like a wild farm animal. Okay, so we are going to have to do something very, very quickly about your appearance. You come in here, your face looks very, very ashy. Your hair will not even get started about that. Your makeup looks like you have not been to my shop in months, which is not true because you just had an appointment a few weeks ago. what is up with you? You come here in this very, very nice place and you just... But what else can I expect from you? Okay, well... Well, you stay right here. I'm going to go ahead and get you checked in. And also, we are going to do something about your appearance, okay? Please be glad that I keep a little briefcase filled with my makeups and all of my other works with me. Face of yours, I'm not understanding why you come out of your house looking the way that you do. I'm going to start with this lotion and just put on a little bit, and it will moisturize your face. Long without getting your eyebrows done, especially. are back, the least we can do is to have our appearance look very, very nice for her when we come and meet her. But again, what more could I expect from you? These flowers from my husband, even though I work hard, you see me slaving behind this desk for 4 hours a day. That's very, very hard work for me. So he buys me flowers to show me my appreciation. I'm going to put a little bit of color on your eyelids, just a little bit, a small pop of color. This is called a lemon drop. I do not have any sponges with me, so I'll have to use my fingers. the best today. So when you go in there, please give her all of the compliments that you can, okay? She really, really enjoys compliments, but do not tell her that I said it. And also, do not tell her that I was the one that just gave you a makeover, okay? If she asks you where you got that scent from, you just tell her that you got it from a subscription box and you do not know the name of it, okay? Okay. So I do have you signed in. I will go ahead and email her and let her know that you bought it here.
You can go ahead and go.